What's up, guys? Welcome to a new vlog. This is my 20th vlog, so thank you guys for sticking around for 20 vlogs. Today is an amazing day. I'm gonna go to school, have fun. I might be able to record dropping an egg, so that's good. But thank you guys so much. If you guys watched my reaction video, thank you guys so much for watching that. I'm gonna start doing reaction videos on my channel, so as when I told you guys about me and Noah doing a collab channel, reaction will be on. We're gonna post on that, and so yeah, I really hope you guys like my reaction video. I found that like the music video wasn't that good, but the music was. But with it said, let's get back into this vlog. So, basically, in about an hour, I am going on my bus to go to school. At school, we're dropping an egg. Hopefully, I will be allowed to record it for you guys. Because I just find, like, why not, stuff interesting on the vlogs. I'm gonna try to vlog every single day, but it might not be every single day. Like, it might be like 2 days or something like that, but I'm still gonna try to find something to post every day, because why not? Oh yeah, my cat is somewhere around here playing, so yeah, don't mind the noise, obviously.
Okay. Is it going?
Yeah.
Okay, follow me on Instagram at @_ArianaSpital. And yeah, just follow me. And also subscribe to Sam, because just dab on them haters. And
put a game pin.
Remember the name.
Gabe. Timer to Dong to Dong. I'm with you. Hi, I'm Storm again. Go subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.
Shout out Storm to
the hell are you doing?
Mom? Is that you, Mom? Mom?
Gabe. So, guys, I'm back from school, and sadly, I have a cut. Like, I was walking down, like, my street to, like, come back home from the bus stop, and literally, I slipped on, like, a ditch, and I fell on, like, this huge rock that cut me, and it stings shit, man. Like, it stings so bad. Like, I put, like, a Band-Aid on it so, like, it wouldn't get infected. But, man, it hurts so bad. It is time to talk about something that, like, a YouTuber, which is one of my friends, go to subscribe to him, Gabe Ayoub, go subscribe to him. So he's asking me for advice about my videos, because he is starting out a channel, and he wants to know, like, what apps to use. The main app, and I know he's on iOS, he has an iOS device, so I suggest the main app, iMovie, because that's honestly the, I got a notification from Noah, so sorry about that. Thank you, Noah, for giving me that notification, because that helped me a lot. So, going back to the video, like, iMovie is, like, the best to take. You can do, like, face cam. Like, the only thing that I use for face cam. So you can use face cam and stuff like that. And it's actually really useful. That's my main source that I use to edit. Now, the second source that I suggest is Splice. Now this, I don't use that much. This is what I used when it was for Gabe Cam, and I also do it for sound effects. It's not that big, I just wanted to do something for that. Sorry, like I'm playing with some of my stuff. And the next one, very important actually, YouTube Studio. this actually helps you edit, like, your videos, like, edit your description or your title or your thumbnail, stuff like that. So I really suggest using YouTube Studio because that's really good. Like, I'm obviously, as you guys can see, putting photos up about this. Another one is, this one is Photo Editor. And this, that's what I create to make my thumbnails, which is really good. And you have different stuff that you can make your thumbnails on and different stuff like that. Oh, sorry about that. That's a propane tank that's going on. But, next one is Video Crop. Now, this is at your, what you want. I use that maybe sometimes I want to do, like, gaming videos. I don't have, like, an SD card to put in my Xbox, so I kind of just set it up, record my Xbox, and I use Video Crop to crop the video. You don't have to crop the video if you're just doing vlogs or stuff like that, but I do suggest if you want to do gaming videos. And another one is InShot. Just search that up on the App Store. It's actually really useful. Like, it's free. You get unlimited time on it, unlimited videos. Like, I find it's amazing. You can, like, put stickers on it, like emoji stickers and stuff like that. Create your own stickers, put them on there. Add text, that's what I use to, like, give, like, Instagram shoutouts. Plug. I also use it, like, for different stuff. But that's what I really use InShot for. What else do I use? I think I use, so I use Documents. Now, this is not an editing app. This is an app to, like, store stuff. And then when you're on Documents, there's, like, a Safari on that. And you go and save from net. And you can save whatever YouTube you can save some YouTube videos. That's what I use to, like, maybe get, like, other YouTube videos that I can get to use, and then I put, like, the link in the description below. Like, I'll go to that, like, video. All goes to him. All goes to the creator. But that's fun. Like, all that you have to do is go on the YouTube app and go on the video that you want to download and go at share link. And when you press share link, there's going to be something that says copy link. I mean, don't mean share link, share video. So, I think that's pretty much it. So, this is, like, the main topic of this video. I feel like I've been recording for 5 minutes, so, for this video. That's what I do. Obviously, you need a camera. I actually just, if you, unless you have, like, good cameras, I suggest using your phone until you have good cameras. Like, that's what I'm doing. Until I have, like, a vlog camera, until I have, you know, whatever, for, like, stuff like that, better cameras. It's all I suggest. If you want to put music behind, like, for, like, a background, like, there's a way that you will not get copyrighted at all. And my friend Noah, Noah again for something. So, I just, like, there's, like, a way that you can, like, put music on without being copyrighted, and that's not going, like, on iTunes and downloading the music. You have to download, like, you find, like, a video of the music. Noah! Okay, Noah's being really annoying right now. He's, like, I think he's, like, spamming or something. But, So basically, like, you have to download like the music from YouTube, like maybe like music video or something, and then I use iMovie for this. Like, you go on iMovie and you click on it, and there's something that says detach audio, detach it, and you have to make sure that you completely move it to where you want it to be, and then delete like the music video or whatever, and then you'll have your music behind it. I don't really care about music video, but you just have to make sure to include it in the link in the description, or else like YouTube will completely take it off. But if they like get like a link on it, not too bad. But that's all, I think. Just I'm like looking at like cut. Yeah, my cut's still bleeding a little. Gonna keep that on for a little bit. Yo guys, so little announcement to do. Me and Noah, link in bio for his YouTube channel, we have made like a collab channel where we're gonna be doing more of like the reactions, like life hacks, all that sort of stuff. So if you guys liked my reaction video that I did just like a few days ago, like, make sure to stick around, subscribe to our collab channel, and yeah, like, just do it, and you guys are gonna see way more reactions to stuff. But yeah, so it's gonna be a fun experience. But hopefully you guys are ready. This is day two of the vlog. I'm gonna make some nice scenes of me on my bus and put music behind it for you guys. So we're kind of like approaching like the last minutes of the vlog. So yeah. Nice day to be playing on my Xbox. Nice day to be with Sherman. Oh, go follow Sherman at Sherman Weil.
Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. It was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And
what's up guys, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Hopefully you guys liked it. If you guys liked it, please do like that video, and please do subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Peace.